Mr. Spock died at the age of 83. Spock was played by Leonard Nimoy, and he was diagnosed with COPD a year earlier, which he attributes to a smoking habit that he had 30 years ago. It took that long for his smoking to catch up to him, and I hope this helps you understand why smoking is a very bad thing. A lot of Star Trek fans feel really badly, and let's hear from one of them. Roll it!
And this is just the big loss for us Star Trek fans. You know, this is like losing your grandfather. He was the ambassador of Star Trek and reached out to all of us.
Are you a Star Trek fan, and how does Leonard Nimoy's death affect you? Tell me in the comments below. For me personally, I grew up watching Star Trek. I loved it. And Spock was a role model, an inspiration to me. I will miss him dearly, and I'm motivated to be a better person, to lead a healthier life, and to never smoke. Does that influence you as well? Tell me in the comments below. Now, where did all this footage come from? Everything you see behind me is from Reuters. We have a deal. This is a pilot project where we have licensed all of the Reuters video footage catalog, world news, dealing with fashion, dealing with politics, and dealing with celebrities such as Mr. Spock. Do you want to use this footage in your videos? If you do, tell me in the comments below, because we are about to open this up to the Freedom Family, where you can use everything from the Reuters catalog that is allowed, and most of it is allowed. Some of it it's not, like sports footage, which has very specific licensing issues. But all the footage that we're using in this video is completely allowed for use in YouTube videos. And there is a huge library. Will you use it if we make it available? Tell me in the comments below. I will create more videos about Reuters, and you'll get to see all the other variety of video footage that's available through their catalog. This stuff gets updated every few minutes. There could be a new video, a new breaking story, very often, like several times an hour. So if you want to create a current events news show, this is how you would do it. This is Freedom. And who am I? I am George, CEO and founder of Freedom. And you've been watching.
Your secrets, if you really look at yourself, you would be speechless. What happened to being doctors and teachers? What happened to being your brother's keeper?